back. This could turn into something you wouldn't expect. You know I'm gonna kill you for that, right? You're gonna kill me anyway, asshole. Touché. God damn it, the angle of this, I couldn't see where I was. My distance between him. Yeah, the camera gets all fucky here. God damn. So weird, that's clearly a human's gasp. No, 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 no. Oh, I hit the wrong button. This is not the random. I can deal with the exclamation. The random can go fuck itself. What are these things? Gems? Mold spots? Lymph nodes? Is this world secretly alive and has a lymphatic system? Leave behind. Nope. It's right there, Humba. It's right there. She does have her legs crossed. Maybe she can't actually walk. A lot of things in this game, like the stone guy can't read, or no, Mumba can't read, she can't walk. A lot of little cryptic detail.
Girl, just put it in the blender here. Turn it into puree. Magic ready, jump in Wumba pool.
The way you can see the Wumbo come out makes me wonder, is it just his skin?
Wumbo, call this Van. Van carries much points. Use control stick. Ooh, Van, press B for horny.
Press B for horny? Come here. Anyways. This car sounds like it's on the verge of exploding. What's here? Huh? Okay, just to wait for us to get back up once we go down.
Crazy asshole!
Does that funny cartoony floaty jump? Split a pad, come back later to do that. Be a friend or foe? Crush him! Crush him with our massive weight! Ooh. Splattered his ass all over the place. That Jinjo's not going home to his family. I love this jump on their fucking heads and crush them technique. Hush, buddy. So, I guess. So remember to come back here for the split up pad. There's a bunch of stuff in there. Perfect. Can we run this fucker down? Hey, Sneezy the Rat. Starts fleeing, it knows it's fucked. Try to run him down. Stay here. No, stay here.
Stay here to enter the fearsome furnace of the inferno.
Oh, it came up my butthole.
The ride is now open.
The rat's freaking out.
Oh my god, he's gonna run me over.
It's side entrance, or is this a different area altogether? Oh, it's a train station. Sweet. What are we doing here, though? Oh, seeing a van like this would be so precarious in real life.
We're not real life! Fuck physics!
Like how they give the rats different costumes in the same level. They don't have to, but they didn't with that extra little bit. So we gotta go in that hole later. We go in that hole later to do something. Go for the drink allowed on the train! No greasy fingers! No greasy fingers! Okay. Is this Cave of Horror? What? Is there any point of us doing this right now with this? Tappa tappa tappa. Tappa tappa tappa. What? Bunch of eggs? What the fuck? Why? I don't think we can fall off here, but I'm still not gonna get cocky.
Warning! The management accepts no responsibility for soiled underwear as a result of viewing the Cave of Horrors exhibit.
Who actually shits their pants out of fear? I mean, really. Even if you're gonna die, even if your life was a threat, who the fuck would their defenses to shit themselves? This guy just burped loud.
I'm lonely.
I have an overbite.
I'm not really Satan, but I just have a funny face that one treats me mad.
And just repeat. Oh. Yeah, let's run him over.
Sorry, but Mommy says I'm not allowed to talk to strangers.
So we blow these up. Triceratops, camel boy. So I guess he's already kind of tan, and then the blue light filter on him makes him look like sickly green. This, you can't hardly notice the red effect on her because she's already orangish. And this, yeah, it's too much of a color contrast to notice. It's the lighting acting on the characters changes how they look a bit. Ah, fuck. What we'll need to come back is Bingo and Katsuki. Guess we'll go to the Infernal Land. Oh yeah, there is definitely a teleport pad in there. Don't want to miss that. The need to come back is Yooka-Laylee. Where's the owls from? The Mumba's hut looks like fucking Satan lives there now. This looks like a cartoony version of hell. I can dig it. She's haphazardly wandering in a volcano. She has horrible parents. But then again, we already know that.
Sorry, but my mom said I don't know to talk to strangers.
I'm not a stranger. I'm a muddy man. Exhausted, your face. I'm actually not a stranger. Well, I guess she doesn't know me as the bear, but drives the fucking truck, but it is a bear. I saved her ass. No, I saved her dad, who got drunk and fucking pawned away their rent money. He's just a piece of shit. Okay, so we have to do the breakup pad for that. Sweet. Sweet. They can drive through. Cool. You can drive in the lava. But I was more like, that's so wonky. You go too fast. No, whatever. Ooh, Globo. Money Van, let's go over there. Check out where this goes. Obviously, I have to come back as Banjo Kazooie. Fuck you! That never gets old. Oh, just a Cheeto page. I guess I could quickly go back to the entrance of the level to get the one Jinjo. So we'll do that. We'll entry and exit, yep, to go into the find the electric fence. Run! Flee! Flee! Nah, just kidding. Get fucked. Oh, it's so much fun. One of two. Well, where are we going now? This is all bad. Go back to Humbawumba's. Just trying to think, is there another place we could go with this guy right now? What? I'm not on it enough? Inside Wumba's, it's a, so in the Inferno, in the Cowboy Land. I didn't check the other one, but whatever, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you very much for coming by, really appreciate it. Hope you have yourself a tremendous day. Peace out, you bad motherfucker.